Local 5's solar sponsorship, energized by Hendry Solar and Electric.
With more clouds on the way for your Sunday, electricity potential looks to be on the low side. Electricity generation for tomorrow looking at 330 megawatt hours, enough to power around 15,000 homes.